TMG fam, it's your boy L. I'm back with another reaction video, man. How y'all feeling? Welcome back to the channel, man. And look, we back with the dynamic duo. The dynamic duo, you know, the home of the chef, man. I'm about to give y'all this dynamic duo two-piece, but I got a dynamic duo in there. You know who I'm talking about. Faith Hill, Tim McGraw, they back. Let's make love joint. We're gonna get into that. Plus, somebody who's come highly requested in the comment section, a Mr. Trace Adkins, man. Trace Adkins, we're gonna do Arlington. We're gonna check out both of these joints, man, as per you guys' request. So real quick, man, before we get into the music, let's take care of the business real quick, man. Make sure you go ahead and subscribe to the channel. Smash the like button, man. Get those likes up there, man, so these videos can get out. And then make sure you turn on your post notifications, man, and rock with the fam. We here, man. TMG fam. Y'all see where we at, man. We growing, man, and that's all thanks to you guys. So much love. Sending much love to each and every one of you. And now that we got that out the way, let's get to the music, man. With that being said, telling y'all, man, and that's, this type of love does exist for y'all who's sitting there saying like, oh man, that type of love don't exist. It do, man. It do. Me and my old lady have it. Even though she may want to push me off of that tall building they on right now sometimes. She does. Sometimes she want to push me over that building. But all in all, man, she love me. She can't live without me, man. And we have that type of relationship and bond. So just seeing that, them two interact reminds me of us, man. Like I said, though, she does get that moment where she just want to look over to the left, look over to her left, look over to her right, and then she'll try to kind of push me over that building if she had her choice, but... Holding you, touching you, the only thing I want to do is be with you. As close to you as I can be. Let's make love all night long until all her strength is gone. Ooh, she said, let's make love all night long till our strength is gone. Whoo! That's like basically saying, till you need an IV or something, you that dehydrated, you need an IV after that. Jeez. Hold on tight, just let go. I wanna feel you in my soul until the sun comes up. Let's make love. Yo, it's so funny though. Like, they must be newly married or been married a newly amount of times. One, they may not have kids. You can't do this type of stuff when you have kids. And then number two, if I say something like that, we gonna make love, baby, till the sun come up the next day. She gonna look at me and be like, I got stuff to do tomorrow. What is you talking about? She gonna be like, I got things to do. No, I'm not fooling with you. Nah, I'm just playing. Don't y'all be going to tell her, man. These be intimate conversations between me and y'all, man. Y'all keep it quiet. Do you know what you do to me? Everything inside of me is wanting you and needing. Make the video look good when they do that shot where they spin around them. Were y'all paying attention to that shot? Like, watch this shot here. when they do that, when it motions around them. I'm sorry, I pay attention to everything, man. I'm sorry, it must be the ADD in me, man. I can't help it. Let's make love. I'm sorry.
Let's make love all night long until
if this don't do nothing but remind y'all to put the spontaneity back in. Is that the right word? Spontaneity? Spontaneity back into your relationship, man. Be spontaneous, man. Get back to where you guys were, man. To the way it once was, man. Loving each other. Being in love with each other, man. That's what be missing in relationships, man. Get back to that. Do it. Just do it. Don't think about it, man.
Let's make love.
Now, I don't want y'all to take my advice and then you pop up with a kid and you be blaming L all in the comment section. L, I took your advice. Now she not, she pregnant. L, she 2 weeks, six, she pregnant. I'm not saying, I'm just saying, man, just have fun in your relationship. Put the spontaneity back into it. Gotta share those type of disclaimers, man.
Baby, let's make love all night long. Let's make
the dynamic duo that is Tim McGraw and Faith Hill. Again, let's make love. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful song, man. Y'all get at me in the comment section. Let me know what y'all think, man. But let's keep it moving. The second part of this two-piece, no biscuit, baby. Trace Adkins, Arlington.
Never thought that this is where I'd settle down. I thought I'd die an old man back in my hometown. They gave me this plot of land, me and some other men, for a job well done. There's a big white.
Is he talking like about soldiers? Say he gave me this plot of land for me and several men or something like that. Is he talking about soldiers?
For a job well done. There's a big white house, sits on a hill just up the road. The man inside, he cried the day they brought me home.
Yeah, it sounds like he's talking about soldiers that have passed and describing that whole thing. Okay, I see where we're going. Let me get me get right. And always and first and foremost, man, salute to all the vets, salute to all the soldiers, all the fallen soldiers, all those who have served. We appreciate you guys, all the stories that I've received in the comment section, man. You know what I mean? We just want to continue to salute you guys and just pay our respect. You know what I mean?
Folded up a flag and told my mom and dad, we're proud of your son. And I'm proud to be on this peaceful piece of property. I'm on sacred ground and I'm in the best company. I'm thankful for those, thankful for the things I've done. I can rest in peace. I'm one of the chosen ones. I made it to Arlington.
If seeing that backdrop behind him right now doesn't give you chills, man, like, I don't understand you, bro. Just seeing that, man. Just seeing that gives me chills. Just seeing that, man, it's powerful to understand all the people who have given their lives, man.
I remember Daddy brought me here when I was 8. We searched all day to find out where my granddad lay. And when we finally found that cross, he said, son, this is what it cost to keep us free.
He took his son out there, 8 years old, and explained to him that this is what it cost to keep us free. Like, to instill that in him, that understanding and knowing what it takes for us to be able to do the things that we do, to live the life that we live. You know what I mean? To go out and be free. That's powerful right there, bro.
Now here I am, 1,000 stones away from him.
Wow.
He recognized me on the first day I came in, and it gave me a chill when he clicked his heels and saluted me. And I'm proud to be on this peaceful piece of property. I'm on sacred ground and I'm in the best of company. And I'm thankful for the things I've done. I can rest in peace. I'm one of the chosen ones. I made it to Arlington. And every time I hear 21 guns, I know.
And every time you hear that 21 guns, man, that brings tears to your eyes, bro. Like, if you've never been. Or like a firefighter funeral, and when they do that last call, bro, tough, man, tough.
So they brought another hero home to thankful for the things we've done. We can rest in peace, 'cause we are the chosen ones. We made it to Arlington. Yeah, dust to dust, don't cry for us. We made it to Arlington.
Wow. wow, bro. This is one of, like, this is one of the toughest songs to listen to, bro. Like, each line he delivered, I felt. You know what I'm saying? Each line he delivered, I felt. Understood. It's hard. Especially, man, again, salute to all the soldiers, veterans, lost. It's really no words you can begin to say that describes how you feel about those who fight for your freedom. It's nothing you can really say to, in my eyes, in my opinion, that's good enough. You know what I'm saying? It's nothing you could say that's good enough that'll measure up to the amount of respect and love and admiration that you should have for those soldiers over there, man. All right, TMG fam, y'all keep doing it to me, man. Shout out to y'all though, man. Y'all always sliding one in there, man. Gosh, shout out to y'all though, man. Trace Adkins, Arlington. Y'all get at me in the comment section, man. Let me know what y'all think. Leave me a comment, man. Again, thank you for your service for those vets that's watching. And salute to all of those who have fallen. And much respect, man, to everyone. It's your boy L, man. Until the next reaction video, man, I'm out. Peace. Make sure y'all subscribe, stick around, and stay tuned. I'm out. Hey.
What we do here is go back.